hospital is designed to operate only as a tertiary care and being the hub, and that's why I said they would have superb.
Sir, can you please tell us your name and also discuss a bit about your reasoning of being here and your, you know, the experience that you've had so far by visiting this hospital?
Well, alhamdulillah, my name is Dr. Nasiruddin Usman. Like you've said, I'm the leader of this delegation from Nigeria. We are coming from the National Institute for Policy and Strategic Studies in Nigeria, which is the apex institution in the country, largely responsible for advising government on key policy issues. We're here in Pakistan to conduct a study tour on how best to fund universal health care. And alhamdulillah, we are here in this facility. We've been briefed, we've seen for ourselves the facilities, and we're very happy. And I think this is a model not just for Pakistan, but for anywhere in the world, particularly for us in developing nations.
I'm Abubakar Derdisu, director, sponsored by Ministry of Foreign Affairs. Basically, we're here as part of the tour of the SEC 41 2019 Study Group 4. We are marked to visit Islamabad as part of the content of, as part of the SEC 41 2019. In other words, the theme for this year is universal healthcare. And we believe that Nigeria and Pakistan has so many things to share. We have the same developmental program, we have the same challenges, and our healthcare and that of Pakistan is virtually the same. So basically, we are here to learn from to see your healthcare program, to learn from your own healthcare program, to learn about your challenges and share experience between Nigerian healthcare and that of Pakistan. Basically, we are here in terms of the issue of universal healthcare, which we believe that the two countries have everything to share.
Can you tell me about your experience so far and how have you come to see these different facilities and things that you have witnessed, which you can maybe take back home and apply in your health healthcare system over there?
We came in here to see your health system, how you operate, and we want to see what we can share together within the two countries, and see how we can learn from you, and you learn from us too. So that's basically why we are here. So far, we are very impressed. The system is working, like we see, and we hope the experience we're going to get from here will help us in developing our own write-up on.
So a bit off the topic, I want to ask both of you that how has your experience been with the Pakistani people? Because you, I'm sure, have interacted with Pakistani people. You've seen this culture now a bit, and you visited the city as well. So, like, what's your takeaway with that?
Well, we have discovered that the Pakistanis are very hospitable, very friendly, and very kind people, kind-hearted, and they are always eager and ready to share their own experience. And indeed, we are grateful for their hospitality, for their warmthness, for their friendship. We are indeed grateful for being here.
Yes, I'm delighted with the way they received us from the very first day till here today. So it's a good thing that we are here, and we've seen another side of Pakistanis, and we are happy the way they embraced us as family. So it's quite good.
We are here with this Nigerian delegation. This Nigerian delegation is basically from the Ministry of Health Nigeria, and there are many students who belong to their policy and strategic institute. So they are basically here to see the health system of Pakistan. And in the health system, they have, as we all know, the clear demarcation about the private healthcare settings and the public healthcare settings. They have visited the public healthcare facilities, and now they were interested to see the private healthcare facilities, like how they are working and how they are providing the healthcare services to the people of Pakistan. Akbar Niazi Teaching Hospital is also empaneled in our social health protection initiative, that is Sehat program, and our many beneficiaries are getting services free of cost from the hospital.
So as we can see that Akbar Niazi Teaching Hospital is not only catering to the needs of a private patient who would like rather like to seek facilities in a private hospital, but it's also trying to cater the demand that is required in public sector. So can you tell me a bit about their experience over here? Because obviously they visited the hospital now, and they might have given you certain feedback on what they have seen. Can you tell us about their reaction on the facilities that this hospital is providing to the people?
They have been impressed, and they have been having certain discussions about the public sector facilities yesterday. They also visited a very big hospital. So today they are also visiting another big hospital that is private. So today they are in this discussion mode, like how they would be having the differences. Obviously there are differences in the public sector settings. Public sector settings, government is also doing their best, and in the private sector settings there is people like you who are also providing us the best services. So this is a system that runs parallel to each other, and let's see, after they are here for the next whole week, and they will be studying different systems, they will be analyzing. So in the end we can say that what's their analysis, or like what gaps they have identified and what are the positive points. So far they have been very impressed from our public sector setting, from our private sector setting, and our social health protection initiative is being very impressive for them. Very impressive because it is free of cost insurance to the people of Pakistan. And they have told us about the differences about their country, because in their country there isn't anything like free of cost health insurance by the government. So they were highly impressed because their country is providing them insurance, but on the contribution, like 50% they have to pay and 50% their government is paying.
So what are those particular facilities that they're going to see in this hospital and otherwise that they can take back home and maybe incorporate into their healthcare system? What do you think are going to be those main facilities?
Those main facilities, they are very much impressed with the idea of giving free of cost health insurance, and they are very impressed with the idea what we are proposing to giving the health insurance to the different economic cadres of the country. So let's see, I think they will definitely go and they will pursue for the free of cost health insurance which we are giving to the poorest of the poor population.
We are really very thankful to you that from long distance you came, and we have an honor that you have visited our hospital, which is totally a private hospital. It has nothing to do with the government as such. Like in, of course, regulations are made by them, we follow them. So inshallah, we hope that this visit will be very productive for us and for you too.